Hello friends, welcome to another practice question of quadratic equations. This is the 52nd question in the series. As always, I'll ask you to go back and watch the previous 51 as well. The link to the entire playlist is down there in the description for your reference. Now this is an NCERT question. Dhyan rakhiyega ki is channel par hum sare NCERT textbook ke question aur purane saalon mein puche gaye questions ko solve karte hain. So please do subscribe to this channel and share this channel details and videos with your friends as well. Let's start solving this question. Is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 meter and area 400 meter? Okay, perimeter 80 meter and area 400 meter. If so, find its length and breadth. Okay, now the question says that the perimeter is 80 meter. Now the perimeter of a rectangle, let's say L is the length and B is the breadth. So the perimeter of a rectangle is 2 into L plus B, and this is equal to 400. Sorry, this is equal to 80. Okay, if L plus B into 2 is equal to 80, we get one condition, which is L plus B is equal to, L plus B is equal to 40. This is our one equation. Now area is equal to 400 meter square. We know that area is equal to length into breadth, which is equal to 400 meter square. Now this is one equation and two variables, so I cannot solve it. So let me replace the length with 40 minus b. Okay, if I replace the length with 40 minus b, I get a quadratic equation. Length becomes 40 minus b multiplied with b is equal to 400. Now solving this quadratic equation is very simple. It becomes 40b minus of b square is equal to 400, or b square minus 40b is equal to 4. Sorry, this will be plus b square minus of 40b plus of 400 equal to 0. Now if you look at this carefully, this is b square minus 20b minus 20b my plus 400 equal to 0, and this implies b into b minus 20 minus 20 into b minus 20 is equal to 0, and this becomes b minus 20 into b minus 20 equal to 0, and this tells you that the value of b is equal to 20. Okay, whether you equate this part to 0 or this part to 0, you're getting the same value, which is b equal to 20. And we know we initially started off with l is equal to 40 minus of b, so the length will become 40 minus b, which is 20, equal to 20. So the final answer is that length is equal to breadth is equal to 20. So this rectangular field is actually a square field. Okay, and let's see what the question is actually asking us. So the question is asking, is it possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 and area 400? The answer is yes, it is possible to design a rectangular park of perimeter 80 and area 400. And if so, find its length and breadth. And the answer is that both length and breadth are equal to 20 meter. Main kaam ke question lata rahunga. I hope you found the solution useful. Please do subscribe to the channel. In case you want me to solve any other questions for you, do put down your queries at the WhatsApp number mentioned in the description. Till then, keep working hard, keep practicing hard. Cheers and God bless.